And guess what? Pat Connaughton hit in the face again.
I'm just going to ignore the kind of hit in the face because it just happens so often.